My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Oh, bloody.
Whoa, 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 no, don't swear.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners.
Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, I'm a man is wine.
Jesus, are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my manners.
Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We'll get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Shin!
Fall in, McManus! Bird's mole!
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward!
Yes! Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur.
All stop!
This is far enough. Infantry will go in the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill.
think, Edwards? Don't get us stuck in the mud like that. They got one of ours! Eyes front, drive!
Fuel gun right out!
sure are wise. I've time to...
Get out, back!
Cannon's gonna slow us down!
Get a move on, driver! Took on a damn Jordan, and the Vinci's gone! Tavares, pull yourself together! Get us to that village, driver! Their artillery's holed up there!
Thank you.
killers. The Germans got tank killers.
Thank you.
done.
Infantry, let's calm down!
Comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Fucking Turks! Run the lily!
have the look of the devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start her up. Back it up.
Oh, give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on, stop. Stop, big miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just gonna stand there?
See more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad. Magic driver, that's magic. You wouldn't even know there was a war on, eh?
Edwards, best needs patching up.
Good job. Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. There may be trouble up ahead. You go scout, and if everything is all right, give us a signal. We'll come to help if we hear any trouble.
Nur weil ich das Beste für unser Land will, bestraft mich der Hauptmann ständig. Was ist daran falsch, hä?
Dein Geschwätz bringt uns da um. Oder vors Kriegsgericht.
Das ist dermaßen langweilig.
Sieht scheiße aus. Ich will nicht mit dir reden.
Hey! Hör ich jetzt Stimmen?
Too far ahead.
Thank you.
bad on that one, Edwards. We're nearly out of the woods now. Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further. Stone, on the bridge! Germans, let them have it!
Edwards, get a move on! Do not have our reach!
There's a bunker on the ridge up ahead. Looks well defended, too. Those field guns can quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns, and we'll move up.
Idiot!
verdammter Hauptmann. Gib immer mir die Scheißarbeit. Scheiße, ist das kalt. Füße bringen mich um. Wo kommt denn das jetzt?
Thank you. turn on the double.
Well, that's enough fun and games for a Tuesday.
Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here.
That was outstanding, Edwards. You'll have yourself a medal if we get through this.
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there?
Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
So if that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
So much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running, don't die.
Ich muss was trinken.
Hältst du eigentlich irgendwann mal die Schnauze?
Hast du das gehört?
Das ist dermaßen...
Nice one. One down, three to go.
Kamerad, wie geht's? Du siehst gut aus.
Nicht so laut, du Idiot!
Scheiße,
wie ist das eigentlich?
Hast du was gesehen?
Dein Geschwätz bringt uns nach oben oder vor das Kriegsgericht!
Ich könnte schwören.
Verstand! Scheiße! Hier ist doch jemand! Lass ihn nicht hinkommen! Du hast dich in die Rechte schauen! Bitte ihn! Mach ihn auf, wo ich hinschieße!
just one more.
Oh.